Hey YouTube, it's Kesmir, and I'm back with Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. We just saved these trolls over here, or at least his girlfriend, and we're heading into these mountains. So we'll see what this adventure holds for us. Remember, right, we're trying to sell some vacuums? Oh no, Dad!
Die.
Oh gosh, now he's throwing up. Yuck. Russ.
Harum Saiki.
We got some wolves to deal with. Why don't we both carry a torch? Oh. Apparently they don't have any fear of fire. Chew away. Chew. Back off there, buddy. Oh gosh. I'm pretty scared. This is scary. I don't think I can go on, guys. What's with the people hanging? Gruesome. All to sell a vacuum. Oh, just toss that away. Why is there a lantern in the water? What's up?
I
love a bonny archer.
Do you need a vacuum?
When Hadi Ari?
Atamafi.
Oh, your neighbor needs a vacuum. Okay.
Atta!
You gonna open the door for us? Rot-roll. one hang on, and we're going for a dip. Pretty tough candle, staying lit under the water like that.
Let's go this way.
Ooh, another bench to sit at. Nothing like a nice relaxing sit after a near-death experience. Get to little bro. Oh no! We're separated. Ash, this isn't good. Give him a moment. Maybe he needs to catch his breath. Cool. What the? Wait. I just die? What are those, like, treants? You guys see that? So, what do I do? Okay. I have to have Big Brother move it. He was supposed to grab it.
Nayi, Enno, Ta.
Oh yes, just crawl right into the hand. What is going on? Is he hallucinating or something?
Nai, hello, Nai.
Yeah. Must have been. How sweet. Brotherly love.
Otoa?
Da, Aline.
Now let's go sell us a vacuum. What are you doing? Stop! Why are we doing this? This is very dark.
Walila, hayi.
Yasa.
Goodness. What? This must have been his family. Goodness.
Yeah.
Flower. Oopsies. Okay, what do I have to have him do? We're amazing. Look, another spot to sit. Ooh, what's that over there? Oh, is that... I bet you that's the thing that we're looking at before we went into the troll cave. Remember, it was up on the hills, and I was like, what's that? This isn't scary at all. Hope you're not afraid of heights. Maybe there's something wrong with our marketing. I bet you somebody in that tower will buy our vacuum. Ooh, a flying machine. Alright. This should be a great point to stop. So, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Demir out.